shotgun. And they fake the throw and a wide open receiver, and that is a touchdown.
But run the ball right down the A-gap. That is not TCU today. It's a great ball fake by Josh Hoover in the pocket.